She comes. Oh, she's got something in her hand. What is it? Yay!
Can I drive?
Oh my gosh. Thank you, Jesus. We made it alive. Nobody died.
I'm not even
stop, babe. Hey, stop.
Have you been mudding without permission?
You told me to come up here.
Oh, and look who is really ticked off. Look at this fun. Wow, you did good, buddy. This is excellent. Oh, you better hope this chain works and pulls it out. Or you're not getting a vehicle when you turn 16. Film. I'm making a documentary on mud riding in Alabama. Hey, that's pretty deep. Okay, so now this is like 30 minutes later. And everybody's really ticked off.
Yeah, cheap. Because you're videoing the whole thing.
And so we...
I mean, you're saying this on YouTube or anything.
We're like, I mean, really stuck, man. Daddy said we got one shot at this.
And you know what you're doing? You need to be
so
driving.
We got in here and we dug out behind the tires. And put some wood in there.
This was a clue.
When you see these big mud puddles like this, that means, babe, what that means is don't go down that way.
You know what that means, Mama? Don't tell your daughter to drive around the green field and there's water puddles. Yeah, babe, just come on all around. It's a good idea.
Hey, you shady girl.
I'll kill you all. Get in the car and drive.
If I get any closer, cut it off.
Softly and evolving, it is me.